ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। लेट्स वी डिस्कस अबाउट द ऑक्स इन फैमिली ओनली। मेंशन वेरी क्लियरली ऑक्स इन फैमिली। ऑक्स इज रिप्रेजेंटेटिव एलिमेंट्स ओनली। व्हाट इज मीन बाय रिप्रेजेंटेटिव एलिमेंट्स? मींस नो, रेस्ट ऑफ द एलिमेंट्स प्रॉपर्टीज आर वेरी सिमिलर टू द ऑक्स ओनली, सो इट्स कॉल्ड एज रिप्रेजेंटेटिव एलिमेंट्स ओनली। इन द ऑक्स इन फैमिली आल्सो कॉल्ड एज 16th ग्रुप एलिमेंट्स। ऑक्स इन फैमिली आल्सो कॉल्ड एज 16th ग्रुप एलिमेंट्स। इट इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज 6A ग्रुप एलिमेंट्स ओनली। बोथ आर करेक्ट ओनली। ऑक्स, लुक एट, यू जस्ट कंसीडर ऑक्स इन फैमिली आल्सो कॉल्ड एज 16th ग्रुप एलिमेंट्स, आर आल्सो कॉल्ड एज 7th ग्रुप एलिमेंट इन द पीरियडिक टेबल ओनली। जनरल ऑक्स इन फैमिली कंसिस्ट ऑफ द 5 एलिमेंट्स आर। जनरल ऑक्स इन फैमिली कंसिस्ट ऑफ द 5 एलिमेंट्स आर। जनरल ऑक्सीजन फैमिली कंसिस्ट ऑफ द 6 एलिमेंट्स आर। वन इज ऑक्सीजन रिप्रेजेंट बाय ओ, सल्फर एस, सेलेनियम एस सी, टेलूरियम टीई, पोलोनियम पीओ ओनली। बिकॉज स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वन इज ऑल दिस एलिमेंट्स आर देयर नो, एक्सेप्ट पोलोनियम इज रेडियो एक्टिव एलिमेंट्स ओनली। पोलोनियम इज रेडियो एक्टिव एलिमेंट इन द, सो वी आर नॉट डिस्कस मच मोर अबाउट द पोलोनियम ओनली। एक्सेप्ट पोलोनियम, रेस्ट ऑफ द एलिमेंट्स आर कॉल्ड एज चालकोजन। वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, एक्सेप्ट पोलोनियम, रेस्ट ऑफ द एलिमेंट्स आर कॉल्ड चालकोजन। व्हाट इज इन बाय चालकोजन? स्टैंड्स फॉर ओर फॉर्मिंग मटीरियल्स। चालकोजन स्टैंड्स फॉर ओर फॉर्मिंग मटीरियल्स। व्हाट इज ओर फॉर्मिंग मटीरियल्स? मीन्स यू नो वेरी वेर, आयरन ऑक्साइड, जिंक ऑक्साइड, कॉपर ऑक्साइड, वट आर मे बी नो, जे कोल्ड, एवरीथिंग इज देनो, ऑल एलिमेंट्स आर रियाक्ट विथ ऑक्सीजन, दे फॉर्म वन काइंड ऑफ द ओर ओनली। नॉट ओनली ऑक्साइड्स आर सल्फेट, जिंक सल्फाइड इज देर नो, गैलिनो लेड सल्फेट इज देर, या मेर्क्यूरी सल्फेट इज कॉल्ड सिनोबार ओनली। सो स्टडी अब वाट अपिंग जस्ट कंसिडर द ऑल एलिमेंट्स दे कैन फॉर्म से ओर, दट इज कॉल्ड एज ए चालकोजन्स, नथिंग बट ओर फॉर्मिंग मटीरियल्स ओनली। चालकोजन्स नथिंग बट ओर फॉर्मिंग मटीरियल्स ओनली। लुक एट दिस वन, इज कंसिडर द ऑक्सीजन, सल्फर, सेलूरियम, टेलूरियम, पोलोनियम इज देर नो, except polonium, all ore forming materials only. And one just important point is there no, general electronic configuration, general electronic configuration of 16th group elements only. Remember students, 16th group elements means how many electrons are in the valence shell? 6 electrons are there. So 6 electrons means that 6 electrons are accommodated in the NS2 orbital, NSP4 orbital. That's why mentioned the general electronic configuration is NS2, NP4. Look at here, the 6 valence electrons are there now. How we can arrange means NS and NP orbital is just considered. Here NS orbital can accommodate only 2 electrons. NP orbital can accommodate only 6 electrons only. So in these 6 electrons, first electron, 2 electrons are filled. Remaining 4 electrons are just included here. Look at the oxygen atomic number is 8. Electronic configuration mentioned is the noble gas element helium and 2s2 2p4 only. Sulfur is electronic configuration is neon, 3s2 3p4. Selenium electronic configuration is there, look at after 3s 3d will come now, that 3d will come here. And the argon 3d10 4s2 4p4. Tellurium is there now here, krypton 4d10 5s2 5p4. Polonium nothing but xenon 4f14 5d10 6s2 6p4. You can see one common electronic configuration is done 2s2 2p4, 3s2 3p4, 4s2 4p4, 5s2 5p4, 6s2 6p4. This is called general electronic configuration of this family only. And most important thing is nothing but a molecular formula. Okay, molecular formula. Oxygen is available in two forms only, oxygen and ozone. You know very well students, oxygen is O2, ozone is O3 only. Sulfur is available after atomic molecule, S8. Sulfur is available in the S8 molecule here, and is yellow color solid only. Oxygen is a gas. Oxygen is a gas. Selenium also S8. Selenium also atomic number is 8 here. The atomic number is, atomicity is 2 or 3. Sulfur atomicity is 8. Selenium atomicity nothing but 8 will come. Tellurium atomicity also 8 will come. Okay, then students, in this one, one point remember here, most important thing is there no, selenium, tellurium, polonium available in the form of the metal sulfide. Once again, I'm repeating, selenium, tellurium, polonium available in the form of the metal sulfide only. Metal sulfide form, they will be available only. One most important thing is oxygen is there, oxygen and sulfur is non-metals. Oxygen and sulfur is non-metals, are both are. Sellurium and tellurium is there no, metalloids. Selenium and tellurium is the metalloids only. Polonium is a metal. Polonium is a metal only. One point remember, in this oxygen family, all metals, non-metals, metalloids are included only. Oxygen, sulfur is a non-metal. Sellurium, tellurium is the metalloids. Polonium is a metal only. What is metalloid means, you know very well, the element which has the properties of both non-metals and metals properties called metalloids only. One point remember students, the oxygen is most abundant element in the earth crust. How much percentage means roughly 48% in the earth crust. How can you say, sir? Means you know very well, iron oxide Fe2O3, copper oxide, all elements react with oxygen, they form a chalk, ore forming material. That's the reason why is there no most of the oxides available in the form of the ore only. Next one is there no sulfur is there no 0.03%. Sulfur is available at 0.03% in the earth crust only. 0.0. Polonium is radioactive element is a very less abundant disease, where less abundance will be there. Next go for next slide is there no physical properties is there. No. Physical properties is oxygen is a gas while other is solids only. Oxygen is a gas while other elements are solid only. Look at the atomic radius. What is atomic radius? Look, question just consider the if you can say one here one important point is there. No, when our going down of the group is the number of orbitals are increases. Look at here, consider the just imagine here the three orbitals are there. Here four. Look at here, consider one and here. Look at three is coming. Here 2p is coming to second orbital, second period, third period, fourth period, sixth period, fifth period, and sixth period. What happened there? The when our the down the group is there. No, atomic radius increases. Look at that, down the group is atomic radius increases because of increasing of the number of inner shells. Look at the number of inner shells increases and out of India the overweight of the increasing of nuclear charge. When compared with nuclear charge, then what happened? The atomic radius increases more. That's the reason why down the group atomic radius always increases. If you just consider any group is there, no atomic radius increases because of the increasing of number of NH levels. Increasing the number of energy levels. Next one is look at the ionization energy. Next one look at the ionization energy. You know, what is ionization energy? The minimum amount of energy is required to remove the electron is called ionization energy. What happens then? You know very well that when our shells increases, the ionization energy value decreases. You know, suppose I'll give you one example here. Look at, I want to remove the electrons from 2p orbitals, very close to the nucleus only. If I want to remove the electrons from 3p orbital, it's somewhat easy. If you want to remove the electron from 4p orbital is very very easy. If you want to remove electrons from the 5p orbital is very very easy. That's the reason why look at the initial is non-metal. When you go from down of the group it is metallic nature is there. Metallic nature how can you calculate? Can you consider it means no? The tendency of losing electron based on the tendency of losing electrons. You can consider as if any element loses electrons readily then it's called as a metal only. Clear? That's the reason why clear what I mean just consider. That's the reason why NH energy value is decreases. And also look at consider that due to the group of ionization energy decreases due to increasing of atomic radii and shielding effect. Screening effect is there, you know, already you know very well. Shielding effect, screening effect is there, you know, ionization energy value will be decreases only. Next one is electron negativity. What is electron negativity? The tendency of an atom to attract the electrons are there. So look at here, consider the oxygen is small, look at the small atomic size is there, no? You know, one point is there in the periodic table, after fluorine, oxygen is the most electronegative element. After fluorine, oxygen is the most electronegative element. What is the electronegative element? The readily takes electron. The delete X electrons, what I mean the electronegativity decreases down the group. Look at the electron decrease down the group. Why means whenever number of shells increases, because of screening effect, they cannot attract electrons easily. That's the reason why oxygen is the most electronegative element. Next is sulfur, next is selenium, next tellurium, next polonium. In this one, which is most electronegativity is here, oxygen is the most electronegative element in the periodic table. Next one is electron affinity. Look at the electron affinity. The tendency, look at the element of this group has a high electron affinity decreases down the group only. Students, you remember here most important thing is then consider the electronegativity is oxygen is more, but electron affinity sulfur is more. When compared with oxygen, electron affinity sulfur is more. You ask question, sir, how is comes the electron affinity nothing but if you want give the electrons here, if you want give the electrons, what happened there? This 2s2 2p electrons are very close to nucleus. They will screen nucleus very properly. So what happened there? Whenever coming electrons are repulsed by already electrons present in 2p orbital. So what happened? The nucleus cannot attract easily. Because of more when compared with the nuclear force of attraction, repulsion force of attractions are predominant. So what happened there? The electrons in oxygen cannot gain electrons readily. When you come into sulfur, what happens there? The sulfur atomic size increases. So what happens there? The number of energy levels are increases. The screening effective value is decreases. When compared with here, screening effective value is decreases. So what happens there? The electrons readily takes by sulfur. That's the reason why electronegativity. Once again, remember, electronegativity मोर फॉर द ऑक्सीजन इलेक्ट्रॉन एफिनिटी मोर फॉर द सल्फर ओनली. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज देनो नॉन मेटालिक कैरेक्टर. इकड़ नॉन मेटालिक कैरेक्टर डिक्रीज द लोन ग्रुप ओनली. I said very clearly, no, they have very little non-metallic metallic character because their highest ionization energy. They consider here the, look at here, common point is there, I discussed already, oxygen is a non-metal, sulfur is non-metal, tellurium, tellurium is metalloid, polonium is metallic nature. Because of high tendency of gaining electron, oxygen is and sulfur, they act as a non-metals only. So here the polonium is a metal only. Polonium metal in down of the group is there, metallic character will be increased only. Next one is consider the, okay, just question another one point is there, no, nature of bonding only. Generally they forms look at the compounds of oxygen with non-metals predominantly covalent only. You know, with the carbon dioxide, sulfur dioxide is there, no, they have the covalent nature. Always remember non-metal, non-metal can forms covalent bond. Metal, non-metal forms ionic bond only. Sulfur, silurium and tellurium, because of low electronegativity, they forms covalent bond only. They forms covalent bond only. Next one point is the melting point, boiling point. Generally what happens, they consider here one point is answered very clearly. I want mention here when you down off the group is there, no, metallic character increase. Whenever metallic character increases, what happens, there is the, just consider, look at one point, I will say, oxygen is a gas, polonium is solid. Which one have a highest melting point? Polonium is there, no? That's only in the group. Melting point is increases and boiling point also increases. Suppose I'm just one point remember here. If you take water molecule is there, no? Water molecule having highest boiling point is 100 degrees Celsius. Why, sir? For suppose I'm taking the here H2S gas is there, sulfur, I'm taking hydrates only. H2S gas is there, H2O is there. In this two, which one has highest boiling point is water is having highest boiling point. Sir, why is water having highest bonding point? Here water containing hydrogen bonding. Those kind of hydrogen bonding is not possible in the H2S. H2S nothing but hydrogen sulfide, it's have rotten egg smell. That's the reason why what I mean there the water having the highest boiling point when compared with the H2S, hydrogen sulfide only. Look at consider the catenation property only. Oxygen has some because oxygen have less tendency of formation catenation capacity, but sulfur having more tendency of formation catenation capacity. How can SSR means one point remember sulfur is S8, atomicity is 8 only, but oxygen is atomicity is 2 and 3 only. One point remember here consider the melting point boiling point is there, and when compared with oxygen and sulfur, which one having highest melting point boiling point means sulfur. Why means sulfur is octatomic, S8, oxygen is there, no, O2 gas only. Clear one, that point is there here. Look at hydrogen peroxide is H2O2. It easily decomposes only, no? H2S2. Okay, next consider this one is there. No? Next one is allotropes only. What is mean by allotropes means here? Just consider the same physical props, same chemical properties, different physical properties called as allotropes only. You know very well here, just consider the oxygen allotrope is there, no? O2 and O3. This is called oxygen, yes, this is called ozone only. Look at consider next sulfur is there, no? Sulfur allotropes also is there. Rhombic sulfur, monoclinic sulfur, plastic sulfur. Sulfur has having the allotropes are there, no? Rhombic sulfur, monoclinic sulfur and plastic sulfur. Next selenium also having the, allotropes are there, no? Red. Okay, and grey color selenium only. Red and grey color selenium only. Those students who are appearing for IIT JEE examination point of view, NEET examination, this is remember. Okay, next one tellurium is non-metallic and metallic are more stable only. The allotropes are then non-metallic, metallic. Polonium is then alpha, beta, both are metallic only. Allotropy forms some dimension is alpha and beta is more is stable only. Next one is very important by oxidation state. Oxidation state is, you know, general oxygen exhibits the variable oxidation state. Look at students, remember here the oxidation state of oxygen is minus 2, minus 1, 0, plus 1, plus 2 will come. You know very well, no, OF2, you just consider OF2, means only in the OF2 plus 2 will come. Look at here in the OF2 plus 2 will come. Look at here students, OF2 oxidation, oxygen oxidation number is plus 2. H2 oxygen oxidation number is minus 2. Hydrogen peroxide oxygen oxidation is minus 1 only. And oxygen molecule take O2 oxidation number oxygen 0 only. So what I mean there, just consider the oxygen exhibit the variable oxidation state only. When compared with oxygen, remaining elements also exhibit the variable oxidation states. Look at the one point remember here, just imagine I will say one point here. Look at here the elements are there, which are coming down, the rest of the group is there. No? Look, other elements shows the plus 2 oxygen state, plus 4 oxidation state, plus 6 oxidation state is there. No? The oxidation states will be, variable oxidation state will be exhibited with the rest of the element in the periodic table. The note point is the one important point is the plus 4 oxidation state increases from the sulfur, silurium, tellurium. When compared to sulfur, silurium, tellurium, tellurium plus 4 oxidation is more stable only. When you come to plus 6 oxidation state is there, sulfur have more stable. When sulfur is more stable, oxygen never exhibit plus 6. Clear one point is there, sulfur is more stable plus 6 oxidation state, next to silurium, next tellurium, next polonium. Polonium is least stable plus 6 oxidation state. You consider then, once again I am saying the plus 4 if you take means down of the stability increases. Plus 6 increase, plus 6 we take means when you go for sulfur up to upward is stability will be increased only. Next coming to the physical state is there, water is a colorless, odorless, tasteless, so you get liquids form only. First of the element is there, look at the here the concept, water is a colorless, odorless, and while other hydrates are, rest of the elements are there, colorless, unpleasant smell, poisonous gases. Look at the unpleasant smell, poisonous gas only. Next comes the volatile nature is the one point of is very very important point. When compared with H2O and H3S, H2S is more volatile. Why H2S is more volatile means H2S is there is no possibility formation of hydrogen bond. Because when we look at in H2O, there is a possibility formation of hydrogen bond. Because of hydrogen bonding only, water is available in the form of liquid. That's the reason why water having the highest boiling point only. Next one, SD character is there. Look at the one point number in the group is there. SD characters increases from the oxygen to tellurium only. Why you consider the water is neutral molecule? Variable water is a neutral molecule. That's why water doesn't have any character on SD character, basic character, not there. Water is variable water is also called as amphoteric substances only. One point is there now, what happened here then? The bond strength is decreased. When our bond strength decreases, SD characters increases only. Next one, thermal state, look at the whenever SD character increases, the reducing power also increases only. Look at the consider one point is the reducing power, look at the reducing power of the hydrate increase from the water to polonium oil. Why the reducing, what is the reduction means? But addition of hydrogen only now. Whenever the bond between the metals, look at the metal hydroxyl bond is weak, is then the bond readily breaks. Bond readily breaks, readily produce hydrogen atom. When readily produce hydrogen atom, the hydrogen atom used for the reduction process only. That's the reason why what happened there, the reducing character increase down the group only. The reducing power of the hydrate increase from the H2O to polonium only due to the decreasing of the bond strength only. Next come to thermal stability. Thermal stability decreases from the oxygen to polonium because the size of the central atom, oxygen to polonium, is increases as a result of the weaker MH bond only. Result of the weaker NH bond. Look at one point remember when compared with the MH bond, MO bond is there, MH bond is weak. Metal and elemental hydrogen bond is weak. That's the reason why reducing properties increases only. The reducing property will be increases only. Look at one point is that thermal stability decreases from the H2O to polonium because of the size of the central atom increases result of the longer and weaker MH bond. Consequently, the bond strength is decreases. This result of the decreasing of thermal stability. This one understand students here, you understand here the physical properties you consider. The next one is volatile nature, SD character, thermal stability, reducing character. All these properties you have to remember only. Next one is the important point is the look at the bond angle is there. No? Look at the bond angle, consider the all these hydrates have the bond angle. Look at the consider one take water molecule is bent shape only. P shape only. Look at the consider the bond, look at the order of the reducing power is there. No? So one point I will forget here. The order of reducing power is increased down the group. Look at this is very very important. Tellurium is the highest reducing power only. Next selenium, next H2S, next H2O only. Look at increasing order of the bond angle. Look at the bond angle is there. No? Water having highest bond angle. So water having highest bond angle means very well. Look at students, imagine oxygen more electronegative element is there. No? So the bond pair of electrons moves towards oxygen. When our bond pair of electrons moves towards oxygen, the oxygen repulsion starts and the bond angle will be increased only. Water bond angle is 104 degrees 28 minutes only. That's the reason why what happens they consider the water having highest bond angle when compared with the rest of the element in the rest of the elements in the group only. Next one is the order of stability of hydrates only. You know very well, I discussed already what happened there because of hydrogen bonding is the stability of the water molecule is more stable compared to rest of the elements only. The order of increasing of SD character, I said very clearly what happened there here, when the down of the group, look at the element and hydrogen bonding is weak. Whenever element hydrogen bonding is weak, it acts as strong as acid only. Best reducing agents. Next, oxides are there. These elements, you know, said very clearly, you know, all these elements they form variable oxides MO, MO2, MO3. Metal triangle, you consider the monoxide, dioxide, and trioxide. They call it monoxide. Look at the dioxide, then sulfur, silurium, tellurium burn in A, they form a sulfur dioxide, selenium dioxide, tellurium dioxide. These dioxide molecule forms a P5 bond is then, which is weak bond is there. Where weak bond is then, with increasing of the atomic number is there. Next one, sulfur dioxide is there, no? Sulfur trioxide is gas at room temperature, exists an individual molecule. Sulfur dioxide gas. Sulfur dioxide means, you know, very well, 2 to 3 pi bonds will be possible. Look at here, sulfur dioxide is sulfur dioxide structure, is the 1D2 bond is 1 to 5 bond will be there, no? Then sulfur dioxide is sulfur oxidized state is +4 is there, no? You know very well here in this one is sulfur dioxide act as both oxidizing agent as well as reducing agent only. Why is acting as oxidizing agent as well as reducing agent means sulfur can gain electrons up to -2, sulfur can lose up to electron +6 only. Here sulfur dioxide sulfur oxidized state is +4. Oh. Next one is look at sulfur dioxide acidic nature as well and also called as anhydride sulfuric acid only. It can act as a reducing agent, okay, and as well as oxidizing agent only. Look at here, consider that now if sulfur dioxide react with water, they form a sulfuric acid. Sulfur dioxide react with water, they form sulfuric acid. Selenium oxide is there now, solid, and you consider solid with the polymeric zigzag structure will be there, the selenium oxide structure only. These are your selenium oxide structure.